Let's do today's one good thing. Someone or something makes West Michigan a good place to live. And we are going all the way down to Battle Creek for today's OGT. This is a picture here of a check from Kellogg Community Credit Union to the South Michigan Food Bank. During this year's Giving Tuesday, employees decided a virtual food drive was the best approach because of the current COVID pandemic. KCCU team members bought more than $1,500 worth of goods from an online store, which then shipped directly to the South Michigan Food Bank. The check you see is because KCCU matched their purchases dollar for dollar and donated it to the food bank. And here's the kicker. They then applied for a community crisis support grant, which brought their total contribution to the food bank to more than $4,600, which you saw represented in that check. Kellogg Community Credit Union and its team members get today's one good thing. If you have a one good thing you'd like to submit, someone or something makes West Michigan a good place to live, email me those photos, email me those videos at onegoodthing@1300side.com, onegoodthing@1300side.com. And do not forget, we got the One Good Thing Facebook page. If you ever need a pick-me-up or another positive story, just go give it a like.